Jack Van Lier. Jack Van Lier, 24 April 1875, 25 February 1951, was a Dutch-British cellist who spent most of his career in Germany and England. He played with the best musicians of his time and was well regarded as a teacher. He published many arrangements for cello. Life. Early years in the Netherlands and Switzerland. Jack was the third of nine children and the eldest son of Taylor Felix Van Lier and Notch Frank. His father was secretary and treasurer of the men's choir attention in The Hague. He gave his children a musical education at an early age. Jack studied with Joseph Gies at De Koninklijke Music School and started to perform for audiences from the age of seven during presentations of his father's choir. At 13 years of age, Van Lier moved to Rotterdam to study with Oscar Eberle at the precursor of the Rotterdam Conservatory. Between 1891 and 1895, Van Lier was only 16 years of age when he was appointed to the Sinfonieorchester Basel. In 1893, Van Lier became its solo cellist. He returned to the Netherlands in 1896 as an international cellist. In July of that year, he obtained the position of second cellist of the Berliner Philharmonic, which spent the summer season in the Kurhaus. 1 month later, 17-year-old Lena Cohen, a French pianist of Dutch descent, made her debut there as solo pianist accompanied by the same orchestra. 1 year later, Van Lier and Cohen announced their engagement in Berlin. Berlin. The young couple had moved to Berlin in the fall of 1896 for the winter season of the Berliner Philharmonic. On one occasion, in early 1897, the solo cellist Simon van Buge became indisposed and Van Lier had to take over on the spot. The audience was impressed by his performance of Benjamin Goddard's Berceuse de Josselin and requested an encore. Soon thereafter, Van Lier obtained the position of solo cellist. Van Lier and Cohen married in 1899. They had a daughter, Felicia Sausy Van Lier, born in Berlin in 1901. The marriage was short-lived and was dissolved in 1907. Van Lier and Cohen both stayed in Berlin until the start of World War I. Van Lier was a cellist at the Berlin Philharmonic between 1896 and 1898. He left the orchestra to dedicate himself to teaching. He took a position as teacher at the Klindworth Scharwenka Conservatorium where he stayed until 1914. One in 1899, Van Lier joined Cohenrod Valentijn Bos and Joseph van Veen to start a piano trio named the Dutch Trio, which became famous throughout Europe and was active until 1910. In 1905, Van Lier gave a concert with the young pianist Otto Klemperer. The two traveled on three occasions to Vienna in 1907 for a series of very successful presentations. London. In August 1914, at the start of World War I, Van Lier left Berlin in the company of his ex-wife and their daughter and moved to Eastbourne, England, where his brother Simon Van Lier directed the Grand Hotel Orchestra, in which Simon's wife Flora Mannheim played the violin. Simon and Flora had a daughter also named Felicia, which explains the need for the nicknames of Fifi and Sousy for the two namesake cousins. Also Van Lier's brother Louis and his sister Regina lived in England. Lena Cohen traveled on to settle in New York City, and Jack Van Lier settled in London with his daughter where he became known as the cellist of continental fame. He played regularly for BBC Radio. At the Proms 31 in September 1923, Van Lier played as solo cellist the cello concert No. 1 by Camille Saint-Saëns with the new Queen's Hall Orchestra. Felicia Sausy Van Lier was a soprano and in 1930 gave a concert in the Diligentia Theatre in The Hague, accompanied by pianist Siegfried Blau, who had worked with Van Lier in Berlin. Her singing career was cut short when, in 1932, she moved to the United States, where she married and had three children. In 1937, Van Lier obtained British nationality. Four of his sisters who stayed in the Netherlands, together with their spouses, children, and grandchildren, fell victim to the Holocaust, as did Flora Mannheim and Felicia Fifi Wolf Van Lier. In addition, many of Van Lier's colleagues, such as Joseph Van Veen and Siegfried Blau, became Holocaust victims. Jack Van Lier passed away in 1951 in Angering, Sussex. Works. Publications. Handbook for Solochnik Violoncellbogentechnik. Recordings. The recorded cello Vol. Roman II contains a recording of a minuet by Gluck performed by Van Lier in 1921. Vocalion Records published in 1926 a record with Jacques Van Lier and announced him as the Paganini of cellists. 2. Teledisc published in ITZA series, made for the Anglo International Concert Direction, two recordings by Van Lier, Amanus 2880, Allegro Valentini, with piano accompaniment by Enid Brook, Amanus 3102, Dido's Lament Purcell, by Elena Lierosa with Enid Brook on piano and Jack Van Lier on cello. Arrangements. Van Lier was a collector of compositions for cello by old masters, almost forgotten composers and contemporary musicians. He arranged hundreds of works, many of which were published. His arrangements, especially of 17th and 18th century works, earned Van Lier a lasting place in music history. Two examples of arrangements of works by almost forgotten composers are the pieces on the 1926 Vocalion record, namely Florm Bassi's Arlequin Trist and Mazzano's Arioso from 1730. In the series Klassische Meisterwerk N, Simrock GmbH, Berlin and Leipzig 1914 Van Lier published arrangements of works by Francesco Cupis, De Camargo Jean-Marie Leclerc, Pietro Nardini, Pierre Gavinis, Francois Chabrin, Emmanuel Barbella, Francesco Geminiani, Exotic Displays and Stuck Alter Meister Schlesinger, Berlin 1906 consists of 2 minutes by Mozart and one by Handel, together with La Complacent by C. Bach, Le Bavalet Flottant by Francois Couperin, a Gavotte by Jean-Philippe Rameau and one by Padre Martini, arranged by Van Lier and Willy Burmester. With the same title and the same editor, a collection of 42 arrangements by Van Lier appeared in 1913, some of which had already been published by 1906. Stimmungsbilder, Opus 9 by Richard Strauss in an arrangement by Van Lier, was published in 1903 by Joss Abel Verlag and in 1904 by Universal Edition in Vienna. This house also published the pieces by Robert Schumann Trio I, Opus 63 and Trio Roman III, Opus 110, Ludwig von Beethoven, 5 sonatas for cello and piano, and Jack Champion de Chambeniers, Suite pour Violoncelle, all with arrangements by Van Lier. Dedications. Several composers, some of whom were colleagues or students of Van Lier, dedicated works to him as an expression of friendship, gratitude, or admiration. Elisabeth Kuiper, who studied and worked in Berlin during the same years as Van Lier, dedicated her ballad Opus 11 to him. Philip Scharwinka, the director of the conservatory where Van Lier worked, dedicated compositions to him, his cello sonata Opus 116 and his string quartet Opus 120. Hermann Gradener dedicated his first cello concert Opus 45 to his good friend Jack Van Lier, and August Nalk honored Mr. Van Lier with esteem in his Mazurka concert Opus 86. Willem Feltzer dedicated his 2 pieces for cello and piano to his good friend Jack Van Lier. References